Morning students, dear students, in our previous class we discussed about the food. In our previous class we already discussed about the food, types of food, delicious food, special food items, prepared fried food, various districts of Karnataka, people eat food, different food of in our districts. Okay, and all living being need food and water. Food is the necessity of all living beings in our environment. We already learned about this subject. Dear students, today class we shall discuss about the food health. It is the food health. You know that health is wealth. Arogyame nijavada sampattu. Food health. Friends, you list items, food items, list of the food items. You prepare the list of the food items. What you know, which food items you know, which food items you like, list the food items. First, rice, already you know, eat every day, ragi bhat, chapati, pulao, payasa, sweet items, etc. These are the important food items of our day to day life. Next, energy giving food items, which are the energy giving to our body? Which are the energy giving food items? First one, ragi, wheat, johar, maize, paddy, sugarcane, honey, potato. These are energy giving food items to our body. Yes, students, after this chapter, you know the important points. Explain the balanced food items. What is the balanced food items? And classify the different nutrients into the food items. Practice the methods of preserving the food items. How to the preserve the food items. And discuss the food habits of the animals and the birds. Human beings, how their beak, teeth and other parts are modified to suit their food items. Dear students, look at your textbook, page number 63. Look here, energy, due to our body, energy giving food items which help us to grow. You read this textbook and write the suitable places. And food items which give protection to the body. Which food items give protection to our body? Food items which give protection to our body. Fruits, different types of fruits, vegetables, different types of vegetables, green, meat, egg, milk, etc. These are energy giving of food items. And next, food items which give us proteins, minerals, salts, vitamins, carbohydrates, lipid, proteins. These are food items give us proteins, carbohydrates, minerals, salts and lipids. And next, dear friends, look at your textbook, page number 61. Write the names of the vegetables. Look your textbook, page number 65. First one, maize, sweet potato, paddy, wheat, johar, potato, sugarcane, honey bee. These are the vegetables food items. Next, dal, cowpea, green gram, black gram, groundnut, egg, fish, milk, meat. These are the food items in our textbook. Next, food items, vitamins use. Vitamins, vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D. Vitamin A preserves eyesight and skin to our body. Vitamin B protects all the digestive systems to our body. Vitamin C protects teeth and gums. Vitamin D protects bones and teeth. Yes, friends, look the textbook, page number 67. Here, vitamin, food items, uses. Vitamin A, green and yellow vegetables, green and yellow vegetables, fruits, leafy vegetables, carrot, butter, ghee, milk, and egg. It is the vitamin A. Next, uses of vitamin A. Preserves good eyesight. Looking is the good eyesight, skin and teeth. Vitamin B. Wheat, ragi, black gram, greens, germinated grains. Uses of vitamin B. Protects skin, all and digestive system. Next, vitamin C. What are the uses of the vitamin C? Which food contains? Orange, lemon, tomato, raw vegetables, gooseberry, apple, pineapple, germinated grains. The uses of the vitamin C. Protects teeth and gums. Vitamin D. Cod liver oil. When sun rays fall on the skin, vitamin D is the produce. Sun rays into the vitamin D. Protects uses of the vitamin D. Protects bones and teeth. Yes, friend. Diseases caused due to the deficiency. In the vitamins, diseases caused due to their deficiency. For example, vitamin A, night blindness, one cannot see in the dim light. Vitamin B, beriberi, it is one of the diseases. Accumulation of water in legs, muscle, pain, respiration, and all problems. Vitamin C, scurvy, diseases like scurvy, soft and bleeding gums, swollen legs. Next, vitamin D, diseases like rickets, disorder of bones, bowed legs. Next, friends, next, balanced food diet. Balanced means the food which provides all the nutrients to our body in a required proportion is called balanced diet. Once again, repeat, balanced diet means the food which provides all the nutrients to our body in required proportions is called balanced food diet. Besides, you should drink 4 to 5 glasses of water. Textbook. Are you understand? Okay, thank you, students.